We've had quite a big drive in the last couple of academic years about improving the use of e-learning across all of our curriculum areas. But I think the main focus that we've had in the college has been around the use of the virtual learning environment, which we use Moodle. And I think that what I've noticed a lot in probably the past couple of weeks and then coming here as well, is that a lot of the information that we've got on there is quite passive activity.
And Moodle became kind of a dumping ground for handouts or PowerPoints. So really it wasn't anything more than an online library where students could go and read things. It wasn't activity based, it wasn't very interactive.
Over the past 3 days, we've talked quite a lot about the educational principles behind e-learning and about moving away from passive to becoming more active. And we've also spent a little bit of time on the computers, but not as much as I thought we would. We've learned quite a bit about that it's not all about the software, that it is about the content and engaging learners, having high impact, get them to do some active learning. It's been really, really good.
I was expecting it to be very IT focused, very heavy on the technical side. I was expecting there to be a lot of jargon to cut through, which hasn't been the case at all, which has been really refreshing. I was expecting the technology to come before the learning, and that was the big surprise. This was all about learning, and the technology really just enhances the learning.
What has been really good about the last 2 or 3 days is to really see how pedagogy and the underpinning strategies for teaching and learning need to be in alongside e-learning, rather than it be something where we can just use it as a storage for information, really, and it becomes really interactive for the learners.
I think the success of the project is putting learning at the front of technology enhanced learning, and changing people's mindsets that it's about technology, and that for it to work, that you have to have a certain product. You don't. You have to have good quality learning, and then the products and the platforms that enhance that will follow. So it's putting teaching and learning right back into e-learning.